Tomorrow, at least there will be plenty in life.